National Science Day is celebrated on the 28th of February in India to popularize scientific thinking and the application of science in everyday life. So, what is scientific thinking? It is as simple as not believing a forwarded message without evidence. And one way of demonstrating scientific thinking in our lives is by asking questions. Sir C.V. Raman was doing just that when he stood on the deck of a ship and wondered why the color of the sea is always blue. He went on to discover the Raman effect on 28th February 1928 to answer his own question and won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. In 1933, Raman became the director of Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. Around that time, Kamala Sohoni applied to the Indian Institute of Science for a research fellowship. Her application was rejected just because she was a woman. She did not give up and held a satyagraha outside the institute office, after which she was granted admission. Sohoni became the first Indian woman to get a PhD in science. The theme for this year's National Science Day is Women in Science, and Kamala Sohoni is an inspiration to follow, along with Asima Chatterjee, who developed anti-epileptic and anti-malarial drugs and was the second Indian woman to get a PhD degree. They paved the way for women in science in India, and many inspiring women scientists and engineers followed suit. A young Sudha Murthy wrote a letter to J.R.D. Tata complaining about the No Women Engineers policy at Telco Pune, now known as Tata Motors. J.R.D. wrote back to her and called her for an interview, after which she was hired as the first female automobile engineer at Telco Pune. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw, a biotechnologist, started Biocon India in the garage of a rented house in Bengaluru. Today, she is a leading Indian entrepreneur. Dr. Indira Hinduja is a renowned in vitro fertilization specialist whose path-breaking findings continue to give hope to childless couples. Tessie Thomas was the project director for the successful launches of Agni 4 and Agni 5 missiles and is the first Indian woman scientist to have headed a missile project. Nandini Harinath was the deputy operations director for the Mangalyaan mission at ISRO. So, whether you are a girl or a boy interested in science, all these women are role models for their grit, determination, and love for science.